So in today's class, we are going to do the activity. The activity is simple. Before starting a lesson, the activity is related to the chapter or the topic. The topic we are discussing is the hypocrisy. So it's simple. Whatever you know about the hypocrites or hypocrisy, you can tell. Okay? And you know very well. Everybody should have to tell me any one point, anyone. I know very well you guys know more than one point, but everybody should has to tell me only one point. Let me write the question. What is hypocrisy?
Oh, sorry, I can see. So you have to write this.
No, don't write. Just answer me. Don't write anything. You just have to see it and participate in this question. So I am writing the question, what is hypocrisy or who are hypocrites?
Sir, we will message you in the private the points we know.
What are, okay, if you want, okay, but the best thing is you guys just say one answer so that it will be registered for on your name. For example, if one point, everybody send the one point, okay, in the chat. So how we will move to the next point? Okay, if in the chat everybody pick only one point, the same point, three students said the same point, then how we will go to everyone? So I'm writing the question. I'm writing the question. So all of them. All of these questions, three questions are the same. Now, let's see. So everybody just have to share one point. Okay, just have to share one point. And when the all students are done, and then again, I will come to you if you have a second point. Okay, so that let's see who have more points. Okay, first, one by one, everyone will get only one chance, one by one. Okay, so Araf, what is what do you know? Whatever you know about hypocrites or hypocrisy, you can tell any one thing.
The enemies, they are the hidden enemies of Islam.
Okay, so they are hidden enemy. They are hidden enemies of Islam. Okay, so Araf told us about it. And now, Raya. Yes, Raya.
Sir, they have two faces.
They are two-faced people. They are two-faced people, good and bad.
Good from inside, good from outside,
Yes.
and bad from inside.
Yes, you are right. Very good. Okay. So, Ryan.
Well, can I tell?
Okay. Yes, Simon.
When they make an agreement, they break.
When they make agreement, they break it.
An agreement, they break it.
They break it. Okay.
Sir, when they quarrel, sir, when they quarrel, they
wait a
deviate from
second.
the truth.
Who put this point?
Sir,
When they make Shavesh.
Time
Sign.
said it.
Sign to
Okay,
sign.
wait a second. Let me write the name. Okay, Sign. Okay, yes, Shavesh.
When they quarrel, they deviate from the truth.
Sir, I don't understand this point. Can you explain me this point?
Which one?
This when the parents they deviate from the
For example, normally in the Islamic history, why the war happens? The war happens because for the Islam, the non-Muslims or the disbelievers never believe on Islam, and when the war happens, so when the Muslims get a victory, when the Muslims get a victory, they always say these hypocrites are among the Muslims. They always say we win, but we don't deserve it, or we don't know how to win, but we just win a game by a luck. We just win a game of war by a luck. They deviates. They moved from the path of truth. When the war happens between the Muslims and the non-Muslims, what will happen? Why the war happens? Because Muslims fight very well. Muslims fight, do the jihad very well. So they win the battle, they win the war. But the hypocrites among the Muslims, they never say a good thing about those victories. They say, we win by chance, or we win because of him. We win because of this thing. They never give the full credit towards the Muslim Ummah or the Muslims that they can fight for the Islam and they win for because of the Islam. So whenever they fight, they always tell a lie related to those fightings. If they lose, they will say, that's why we are losing. That's why we are losing. They are saying the false reasons for losing the war. So that's why they, when they quarrel, they deviate from the truth. Understand, Ryan? Ryan, are you there?
Yes, sir, I understand.
Okay. If you have any questions, then ask me again.
Listen.
Okay.
Sir, when they fight for Muslims or non-Muslims?
They fight. Okay. Listen. They are munafiq. They don't fight with anyone. Why? Because they know very well. They know very well that if they fight with the non-Muslims, maybe they were get killed, because in the heart they don't believe on Allah. They don't believe on the life after the death. So they are munafiq. They are munafiq inside. So that's why they are afraid for fighting. And second thing, inside their hearts are connected with the enemies. They are the part of enemies. So they never fight. If they fight with the enemies, they have to kill them. And they are with the enemies. And if they are fighting and not killing the enemies, then Muslim will ask them, why you are not killing them? Or why you are not fighting for the Muslims? So that's why they never go on the war or never perform the decisive decision, never perform the remarkable decision, never perform the remarkable presentation in the war. Why? Because of their two faces. Because they are attending the both, the Muslims and the non-Muslims. Okay? So that's why it's not possible for them to fight. Because if they fight, they will kill their companions. Enemies of Muslims are their companions. So they kill them. And if they do not kill, then Muslims will ask, why you are not participating in the war? So that's why in the old times, these people generally never fight with the Muslims nor with the non-Muslims.
Understand? Because they are another category, non-Muslims.
Yes. Okay. So Shavez, tell the last point. Okay. So,
sir, can I say?
Yes, Hassan.
Sir, whenever they speak, they tell lies.
Very good. Whenever they speak, they tell a lie. They tell a lie. Okay. So that's good. Hassan told this point. Now, Rohan, and Subhan and Ali, do you guys tell me any one thing related to the hypocrisy?
Yes, sir. I can say, sir, they always break their promise, and they when they are doing some just agreement.
Just one point.
Sir, they always break their promises and agreements.
Yes. Okay, so promises and agreement. Agreements is by the Saim and promises is done by the Ali. Okay, Ali told us this thing that hypocrites always break their promises. Okay, so right now the Rohan is there. Rohan, can you tell me any point related to the hypocrites?
Sir, if in exam you give a question like this, so we have to write how much.
Okay, I will tell you. First, I will finish this, then I will tell you. Okay. So, Subhan, can you tell me?
Me?
Okay, Rohan. Yes, Rohan, you can tell.
Sir, They will come in front of Muslims that we are good, but inside they will be bad.
Okay, it means they have two faces. Okay, they have good intentions outside. They have, let me write, they have good intentions outside and inside.
So I said that.
Yes, yes. Inside they have evil intentions. They have evil intentions. Okay.
So I said that point.
Yes,
that
there are two faced people. I know it. I told it. Okay. Both points are related to each other. Okay. Ryan and Rohan. Rohan told this point. Okay. And Ryan told about the faces. Okay. So now, Subhan, can you tell us any one point related to the hypocrisy or the hypocrites?
Yes, sir. Sir, they will always not fight like you make friends with them, but from inside they have bad intentions for you.
But can you tell me anything related to the hypocrisy?
Sir, I have one more.
Wait a second.
They will what never Allah help said, you. They,
what Allah said,
sir,
what hypocrites are like, what they people are like this, what are their lifestyle, or they are among the Muslim or not. They are from the non-Muslim. You can tell anything.
Sir, yes, I have one point.
Okay. Subhan, can you tell me any one point?
Sir, I have one. Can I tell?
First, Subhan will tell. Then Simon and Ali Shfaq will tell. Okay, Subhan.
Okay,
Subhan,
sir.
Can you tell me any one point? Tell me any one point. Okay, you can tell. They are among the Muslims. But inside, they are not Muslims by heart. Subhan, repeat this
now
point.
Now, sir, can I tell?
Subhan?
Now, sir, can I tell? Say it's time, sir, first.
No, can I tell? Ryan, please.
Sir, but I said first.
Wait a second. Wait a second. I will come. Sain, Ali and Ryan, wait a second, please. Okay, I will come.
Sir, Subhan, one by one. Everyone, one by one.
Yes, one by one. If you all speak together, me nobody first, understand sir. Anything. Okay?
No, sir.
So, Subhan, you can tell this thing that they are Muslims outside, but inside, they are not Muslims. They are the hidden enemies of the Islam, like Arab said this thing. Okay, so, okay, Saim. Saim, you are saying something?
Yes, sir. Yes?
Yes. Yes, Saim, what are you saying?
That they always wait for the weak point.
Okay. Yes, what?
For the weak point of Muslims.
Yes. They always search the weaknesses of Muslims. Muslims or
now
others.
Can I tell, sir?
Or others. So that they will hit on those weak points. Very good. That's great. So who told
sir,
this
now
one?
Can I tell?
It's a Saim. Okay, very good, Saim. So Saim made two.
Sir, points. Allah. Sir, can I tell? The,
sir, can I tell? Next? Sir, I have a second.
Okay. After Ali, Ryan, you.
Sir,
will
go.
Okay,
Ali.
Ali, tell.
Yes, sir. Sir, they always fraud with us Muslims because on the first day when they do an agreement, they pretend that they are very innocent and like this, but when the correct time comes, they are waiting for the correct time, then they fraud us.
Okay, they pretend or they just show off Islam and their innocence. They just show off their Islam and innocence, but they are just waiting for a time. Okay. Okay. So, Ali.
Sir, Ryan,
Ali, sir.
Ali made. Salami. Okay, Ryan. Yes, Ryan.
Sir, hypocrite will be at the last depth of the lowest depth of the Jahannam.
Okay. Wait a second, Ryan. Yes. Now, Ryan, can you tell me?
Hypocrite will be at the lowest depth of the Jahannam.
They will be in the lowest depth of
depth of Jahannam.
Jahannam or hell. Okay.
Jahannam.
So Ryan made this point. Okay. So right now only three students.
Sir, I have one more.
Points. Only three students.
Sir, can I tell one point. More, please?
Okay, wait a second. Okay. If you guys know the assignment, worksheet. If you guys see the worksheet. In the worksheet, there are so many things related to the hypocrites. So we put some of them are here. Okay. And only three students tell 2 points. Others are only telling the 1 point. Now, is there anyone else who can tell more point? More 1 point?
Sir, me.
Sir, I have also
sir,
one. After Ryan, okay. I will tell.
Ryan, Ali.
Hi, sir, Hasan.
Okay. So Ryan, Ali and Hasan. Okay, Adib. Adib, can you want to share any point related to the hypocrites? Adib, Abdullah, you can share any point, any thought, any Quranic verse, any point related to the hypocrites. What are they? What they do? Okay, Ryan, can you tell me?
Yes, sir. Allah dislikes them more than disbelievers.
Okay. So, yes, you are right. Allah dislikes them more than disbeliever. Allah dislikes them more than disbeliever.
Okay, a disbeliever. Right.
Let me write. Allah dislikes them more than disbeliever. Okay.
Now, sir, can I tell?
Okay. Now, Ali. Okay. Yes, Ali.
Yes, sir. Sir, they are always doing backbiting.
Okay, they always do backbiting. Backbiting. Very good. What is backbiting, by the way?
Sir, it means
ghibat karna.
Sir, also we can say chugli.
Yes.
Sir, bad things. Can we say bad things about
in the other point? Saying the bad things.
Sir, I have one point.
On the back of someone. Okay, means someone is not listening. Sir. And some people are discussing some person and making or saying a bad thing about him or her. So that's a backbiting. Okay, who told
you? The person, they are very sir, good. But in the, on the back, when the person moves, they say bad things about them.
Yes, okay. Sir. Yes, yes, Yavis.
Sir, the hypocrites have 4 characteristics.
Yes, hypocrites have 4 characteristics. You are right. Hypocrites can be recognized by four characteristics. Because Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, also said, whosoever have these characteristics, they are considered as a hypocrite.
A hypocrite never help anyone.
Okay.
They never cares.
Okay, yeah.
Sir, make Shavir double.
Wait a second. I didn't write the name. Who told the last point?
Shavir.
Okay, it's...
Sir, I told that they are not caring.
No. I am asking about the recognize. They can... Hypocrites have 4 characteristics.
Yes, sir. This one, Shavir.
Okay. So, and what about this one? The next one? They don't...
Sir, this time... Sir, I'm telling you. They don't care about anyone.
Yes, they don't care about anyone. They are selfish. They are normally selfish in every aspect of life. They are selfish. Selfish means the person who never cares about others. So this is the basic ingredient of a hypocrisy. If the person is selfish, it means the person is same like this. So never be the selfish.
And sir, they always care of themselves.
Okay, Sam told this thing.
Sir, I know one.
Sir, I will say.
Okay.
Sir, let Hasan say.
Sir, I will say one.
Okay. Hasan. Hasan and Rohan. Yes, Hasan and Rohan. Hasan, you can say it first.
Sir, Allah said about hypocrites that they are deaf, dumb, and blind.
Yes. Hypocrites are deaf, dumb, and blind. And who said this thing? Allah said. Allah said this thing that they are deaf, dumb, and blind. So,
sir, also one more.
Okay, wait a second. Right now, Rohan will said That, oh, first I will write the name and otherwise I
also said one.
Okay, wait a second. Rohan, can you tell me?
Yes, sir. At the day of judgment, where Allah will put them in Jahannam, they will say why we were born.
Can you repeat the sentence again?
At the day of judgment, when Allah will put them in Jahannam, at that time they will say why we were born.
Your voice is not coming clearly, Rohan.
Where he is saying at the day of judgment, when Allah will put them in Jahannam, they will say why were we born.
Yes, yes, you are right. Okay, because of that punishment, because yes, you are right.
Sir, hypocrite.
Born. Okay, let me write the name of Rohan. Okay, yes.
Sir, one more.
Okay, Shavis.
Sir. Sir, hypocrites have 13 ayahs.
Yes, can you tell me the surah?
Surah Al-Baqarah.
Yes, Allah said 13 ayah, basically these are the signs of hypocrites.
I have one more. Hypocrites. Can I tell
sir, one of the characteristics of hypocrites are the one, sir, can the I people tell? Who,
wait a second, wait a
who
second.
Are lazy in prayer.
Who told me this point?
Sir, Shavis. Sir, Shavis.
Sir, sir, I have one more.
Sir, can I tell one more?
Sir, can I, Ryan, Krishi?
Okay, Ryan.
Okay. Okay, sir. Listen. One of the characteristics of hypocrite are laziness in prayer.
Okay.
Laziness. The one who are lazy in prayer are
sir,
considered hypocrite.
Can I tell?
Laziness in namaz or the salah is a sign of hypocrisy. Because some hypocrites perform the namaz on time. So laziness in namaz is a sign of hypocrisy. Okay. So Ryan told us this thing. Okay. Now Ali.
Sir, can I tell one more?
Yes, Ali.
Yes, sir. Sir, Allah said that hypocrites will never smell the fragrance of Jannah.
Yes, they never smell the fragrance of
Jannah. Sir, although we can smell it from a distance of 40 years.
Yes, from 40 years. Means yes, sir. They need to travel 40 years to reach Jannah, even they are that much far away from the Jannah. Okay, so who told this point for the fragrance of Jannah?
It's sir, Ali.
Okay. And Ali and Ryan pick this point. Okay. So, anybody else wants to share more? Araf, so many students participated very well. So, Shavis participated very well. Ali, Aim, Rohan, Hassan, Ryan, Araf, Adib didn't tell any one point. Subhan, you also didn't tell any one point. Shavis also participated very well.
Sir, I have one more.
Okay. So,
I have one more point.
Now, yes?
There are two types of hypocrites. Major hypocrites and minor hypocrites.
There are two types of hypocrisy. Are only one type. Hypocrisy,
yes.
Two types. Okay, what are those two types? The first one
major hypocrisy
and the second one is the minor. So there are two types of hypocrisy. Okay, major one has all four characteristics and the minor one has less characteristics. Okay. So if you see so many points are there, I will upload these points with your name. Once I will format it and make it correct, and then I will upload it on the class line. And I also upload the question. So if anybody else want to add more point, they can tell me now.
Sir, can I say Hassan?
Okay. Who told me the last point, the major or the minor one?
I forgot. Sir, me, Shavis.
Okay, it's Shavis. Okay. Then, yes, Hassan, you want to say something?
Sir, they hate the Prophet.
They hate the Prophet. Hypocrites hate the prophet. They hate the prophet. They
have a question.
The victory of Islam. They hate the victory of Islam. So why? Because they are.
Have a question.
That's why they hate Islam. They hate the prophet. Yes.
Sir, do they? It's a question. Sir, do they believe on the last prophet?
No. Sometimes they know. Sometimes they are. I don't want to take the name of that sect. There is a one sect as a Muslim. As a Muslim, it's our belief. As a Muslim, is our belief. Our tawhid is based on two things. What those two things are? La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. It means Allah ek hai. There is no God other than the Allah. And Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah ke aakhri rasool hai. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last messenger of Allah. So our tawhid is based on these two things. And the person who doesn't believe on it, the first kalma is based on this thing. If someone is believe on Allah and doesn't believe on the last prophet, that person is not believing on kalma. And the person who doesn't believe on kalma, that person is not a Muslim. Even they call themselves a Muslim, but they are not Muslim. They are not Muslim. They say from their mouth, they live like a Muslim. They wear a cap on the head. They perform the namaz. They do the charity. They do the hajj even. But they are not Muslims. They are not Muslims because...
Sir, can I tell one?
Yes, you can tell.
Sir, I have one more also.
Sir, there is one that hypocrite, they will never be happy. They will always be in tension.
Okay.
I have one more also.
They are... Okay, let's make sir, it... Let's nurture this point. They are not happy. They are not happy or they are not satisfied. Why? Because the person who have two faces, it never has been satisfied because that person is always busy in covering the second face. Okay? Because the person who is real, he doesn't has to hide anything. But the person who has two faces, they are never satisfied because they are always trying to cover the things. So they are not happy or satisfied. Okay, who told this point?
Ali, sir, Ali.
Okay, yes.
Sir, can I know, please?
Sir, Rian, sir, let Rian.
Okay.
Sir, they always perform prayer, Quran, Hajj, only for people that they are good Muslims and like this.
They believe on every ritual. They believe on every ritual of Islam. Okay, so what are they? They perform Hajj. They perform namaz, they perform psalm or the fasting, they perform zakat. So they do all these things. They believe publicly only. They believe publicly only on every ritual of.
Sir, I have one more.
Wait a second. Let me write it. On every ritual of Islam. Every ritual of Islam. But inside, they are not. Inside, they are not. Who told me this point? It's Ryan.
Sir, Ryan.
Okay. Yes?
Sir, when the Muslims are weak, the hypocrites attack.
Yes, they wait for it. I think we done this point that Muslims basically wait for the time.
Yes, sir, I told you.
Wait for the perfect time. By the way, this is the characteristics of also the people. Okay, I will tell you this thing in the later class because the time is limited so that we will get off track from that. Okay, so this is done.
Okay, sir, so can I even do the assignment?
Okay, so if anybody else wants to tell me the point or all of you are done.
Can I? One more.
No, sir, okay. I'm done.
Okay, Saim is done. Okay, fine. Yes, Hassan?
Sir, they think they will overreach Allah, but Allah will overreach them.
Yes. Hypocrites think that they will overreach Allah. But now, Zubillah, no one can overreach Allah. Okay? And Allah overreach them. Okay. So this point is done by Hassan. I will upload these points after rephrasing them. after making them perfect. If someone asks you the points you told, if someone asks you who is hypocrite, what they do, okay, what are their qualities, what are their personality traits, what Allah said about them, all these questions are answered in it. Okay, I will upload these questions. So not only in the school, if you have any speech on the hypocrites, if you have any question on the university, if you have any question in the college, if you have any question on the hypocrite, you can write these points, because this is a complete note. If I made the bullet points here, but if we make it a paragraph, so it will be a paragraph. See, so many points are there. Once I will done paraphrasing, rephrasing it, and I will upload it on the class slide. So this is a brief answer on the hypocrisy. This is a brief answer of hypocrisy. All the questions. Okay, what is hypocrisy? Who are hypocrites? What hypocrites do? What hypocrites do? So the answer for all the questions are under this. So what the hypocrites do? What Allah said about hypocrites? So answer of 5 questions are there. See, all the questions are there, and it's so much easy. All these points are very much easy to remember. Okay. And I will upload it along with your name. I will upload it that you guys send, tell these points. I will upload these points along with your name, so that you guys can also use them in anywhere, and also use to learn the things related to the hypocrisy or the hypocrites. Understand, everyone? Everyone understand this thing?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So right now, the time of the period is finished. The assignment is ready for you. And everybody open the assignment. We will meet in the next class, inshallah. Okay. Bye, everyone.
Okay, sir. Bye. Assalamu alaikum.
Bye, sir. Assalamu alaikum. Bye. Walaikum assalam.